have Memphis. Infamous World League, we are at Raw right now. Yo, everybody doing? Listen, we've seen a lot happen upon the return, a whole lot of new faces and everything else that took place. If you haven't already, please should check out the playlist, as it is several videos there, everything that's been transpiring up to this point today. The next pay-per-view we got coming up is in fact the Elimination Chamber as well, and soon I will Oh, tag already by Exxon. And tells Metal Man to get out the ring. Okay, here we go. Exxon now with the double backbreaker and throws him on the ground. Oh, that was a rope break there. Exxon. Alright, Jared now has the man up. Oh, wait. Exxon with a kick to the head there. Exxon grabs him. Oh, wait. Jared with a counter kick to the head. Oh, wow. That was a shoulder block to the knee. Nicely done by Jared. Jared now picking him up off the ground. Gut wrench to slam there. Picking him up again. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Exxon tried to tag in, but Metal Man just walked off. Jared tagged Shagworth. Wow, Metal just left Exxon by himself. This match just turns into a 2v1. Exxon has to go at this match alone against the Fresh Cut before war. Wow. That's so dirty. That's dirty as hell. Exxon now, Irish River to the corner. Exxon's gonna have to do. I don't see how Exxon could win this match against a team like Shagsworth and Jared. That doesn't mean Exxon isn't gonna try his best. Exxon now has Shagsworth with a front slam. Harsh punch to the head there. Another one. Another punch there. Exxon now lifting up by his head, slams him down hard. Coming with a harsh punch there, that tags were. Alright, this is shoulder hold here. Jared breaks that up. Exxon now grabs Jared with a backbreaker, then the stretch there. Exxon is literally trying to fight both men. Metal Man left him by himself. Oh, a kick to the head there by Jared. Sizer with a knee to the gut there. Picks him up. A harsh overhead slam there. Tag, Jared. Jared's not in the ring. Jared picking Exxon off the ground with a running power slam. Nicely done by Jared. Jared now going up top. Exxon is slow to get up here as Jared waits on him. With that harsh blockbuster. Jared now drags him over to the middle of the ring to cover here. One, only a one count. Jared now picking him up off the ground again with a harsh power bomb. Exxon rolls. Gives him a neat face buster into the knee there. Exxon now picking Jared up off the ground with a slam there. Exxon up top. Exxon misses that elbow drop. Tag Shagsworth. Exxon now. Oh, caught him off guard. Picks him up. Harsh slam there. Exxon now in the corner here. Exxon with a spear. The Shagsworth. And he's trying to drag Shagsworth to the middle of the ring here. Looks like, yes, he does. The cover here. One. Jared breaks it up at two. The elbow there. Another elbow. Rest County. Jerry has to get out of the ring before the count. Oh, wait. Exxon missed that clothesline. Shagsworth grabs him. Wait, Exxon with another counter. Turns him around here. Exxon with that toss, overhead toss there. Jerry was trying to go for the tag, but Exxon put a top to that. That powerbomb flip into the knee to the head there. Shagsworth has been busted open. He drags him over to the corner.
Exxon now with another Spear to Shagsworth. The cover again. One, two. Jared breaks it up again. Ref, you have to stop that. Come on now. Shagsworth down with a jawbreaker. Oh wait, Exxon missed that. Kind of that punch. Exxon, Irish whips him. Grabs him. Tilt the world. Double underhook. Power bomb. Nicely done by Exxon. Jared looking, trying to get a tag here. Shagsworth now. Shagsworth trying to drag him over to the corner. He does. Tag. Jared. Jared middle rope. Double underhook. Double X handle into the arm. Jared now. That front slam. Picking up Exxon off the ground. Fisherman driver there to cover here. One. Only a one count. Exxon is doing all he can in this matchup. But remember, it's 2-on-1. Jared, that float over DDT to cover. One, two. Kick out at two by Exxon. Then a stomp to the arm there. Oh, Jared missed that senton there. Jumping clothesline there by Exxon to cover here. One, two. Exxon has won this match. The ref never saw Jared's arm on the rope. Wow. Exxon just stole one in a 2-on-1 matchup. Wow. Wow. You think Exxon's going to complain about that? Hell no. Well done. Wow. Exxon just won that match. The ref never saw the hand on the rope. Wow. This metal man left him high and dry. Exxon still won the match. All right, y'all. That is Raw for this week. Be sure to also check out SmackDown for this week as well. I'm sure we're going to have a lot going on there. A lot has happened this week. As I said again, the next pay-per-view is Elimination Chamber. Be sure to keep checking out and listening for announcements and everything else regarding all the matches there. Y'all take care of each other. Stay out of bad trouble. I'll give you a small request, y'all. Just give me a like, comment, or subscribe. Well, everything else is in the description. Links to my other socials and everything else, y'all. I appreciate y'all checking out this week. Appreciate y'all coming by and all that good jazz. Give me for a minute. Y'all take care of each other. Progress, goals, wins, baby. I'm Dark Riddler, voice actor, story, and adult-based content creator. I'm out of here, y'all. Later.